Hi guys, what's up? How's it going? Just wanted to see how your night's going and how you're doing. Just wanted to welcome you back to Injustice 2 and let you guys know and tell you guys. I'm going to be giving a shout out away to a friend of mine, but it's going to be a little one. It's going to be a little shout out because it's not going to be a big one like I give you guys, because he and I haven't talked in a long time, and you know, he and I don't really get along that well as we used to. But I think he still deserves to get the shout out. And I hope you guys are having a great, awesome night. And if you are, I'm really glad to hear it. And the shout out goes to Stepan. So, shout out to you, Stepan, for subscribing to my YouTube channel and being with my YouTube channel. So anyway, you guys already know, two fights, then we jump into the story. And then the next chapter we'll do tomorrow. So let's fight with Blue Beetle. And let's fight Deadshot. Deadshot. And I'm really glad to hear you're having a great night.
I need a bigger gun.
I'm really glad to hear you're having a great night. Come on, Deadshot. What you got, Deadshot? Let's go. Yeah, barely won't matter. So come on, you and me. Like, five's gonna do anything. Not much with my blade will do. Sure did. That was awesome. Get down here, Deadshot. And if you guys are liking this video and liking watching this video, I'm really glad to hear it. And I'm really happy to hear it. And if you guys really like watching my videos and seeing my videos, I'm really happy and glad to hear it from you guys. Very, really happy to hear it from you guys. Take that dead shot. Get that dead shot. All right, one down, one more to go. So let's fight with Aquaman. And I'm not feeling like I want to deal with Gorilla Grodd right about now. I don't feel like dealing with Gorilla Grodd right about now. More than you. Come on, Grodd. What you got, Grodd? What you gonna do? Come on, fight me. If you even can fight. Get the heck out of here. Just get out of here. Yeah, I'm not gonna have to. The king shall never die. And the king should never die. Alright guys, let's jump into that story mode. Let's get into that story mode. And I'm just gonna say it now, so that way I don't have to say it near the end of the video. If you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and punch that notification button in the face so you know when I post a video and you can see it all. Thanks guys, I really appreciate you. Chapter 5.
Batman wants my Marines to fight his battle.
Sea of Travel.
By the time Superman ordered me to invade Metropolis.
Green Lantern.
We were all on the wrong side of that war. The next time my people's blood is spilled, it will be for Atlantis, not the surface world. You're one of us too, Arthur. Your father, my father, was human, but my duty is to Atlantis. I don't trust you, Jordan. You or any surface world. Now leave and remind Batman, stay out of my sea.
That's on your doorstep.
Atlantis will defend itself.
Maybe sooner than you think. We need to help each other.
Go! I don't need your distraction. I'm not leaving! Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
Oh, okay. I see you, Aquaman. I see you, man. Let's go, Aquaman. You and me. Just you and me. Let's go. Come on. Catch. Get down here, you scum. Get over here, you scum. That's right. Come on. Let's go. You and me. Just you and me, Aquaman.
Am I making you look bad?
Not amused, Hal. Should I summon the shark? Been there, done that.
Let's go. Jump.
Not leaving. Need I remind you whose kingdom this is?
Come on. We lost this round. We're gonna win this one. Come on, Arthur. You and me, Arthur. Get over here. Come on. Let's go. Take that, Arthur. That's right. Come on, Arthur. We're on the same side of this war. And we're on the same side of this fight. Yes.
I can't respect a trick. Never heard that one before.
Got to try this time. The clash tied.
Listen to reason, Arthur. I'm sorry. I didn't come here to fight you. This is exactly what happened up there. First, they take out communications. Then, invade. They're your oceans, but it's also my sector. Let me help you.
Cover me.
tell me, where's your Amazon friend?
Didn't you hear? I unfriended her. So did Atlantis.
Gaia!
Well, I just did, so deal with it. Come on, Cheetah. You and me. You gonna fight or what? You gonna fight me or just stand there? Let's go, Cheetah. Talking, more fighting.
Is that blood on my clothes?
Should be. And I'm glad there is. Yes. You're done, and you're out. Definitely dead. We are gonna die.
I don't need a golden lasso to make you tell the truth.
Never said you did. You're done, Cheetah. That's right. Bye. See you soon.
Back where I belong. Kinda like you in a prison cell.
Shell Lantern, you never showed me the proper respect. But I will show you how easily the wheel is broken.
Yeah, I doubt it. You're not going to do anything because you might as well be dead by now. Catch. Look at these wheels, Bane. Catch these wheels, Bane. Come on, you. Let's go. I doubt it. Come on. Yeah, we'll see about that. Probably not, because you're weak. And you've been weak. So. I think we know who that is. I think we know exactly who that is.
Thank you.
That's for sure. Come on, Atrocitus. You and me, Atrocitus. I will never join the Red Lanterns. I will always be a Green Lantern. Exactly. Catch. Bye. Alright guys, chapter 6, we'll do tomorrow, Blue Beetle and Firestorm, we're doing that tomorrow, and I hope you have a good awesome night. I hope you have a good one, guys. So, anyway guys, like I said, if you like this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and punch that notification button in the face so you know when I post a video and you can see it all. Thanks, I really appreciate you. Bye, guys.